7 and sweet moments in 8. Further look at the board, handing glove 250, 310 for Bungaloo Josh. Green light switched on now. Money in motion, this is the ninth out of Mount Gambier. They're set, ready and away. Bungaloo Josh and also Electra Hybrid show pace shortly after the start, and coming across now was Rosa Matisse. And Rosa Matisse leads, handing glove works up to second. Bungaloo Josh is third and railing through as they bunch. They're followed by further back came Rhea Fender, sweet moments, and shuffle back to last of all. Electra Hybrid off the back, and Bungaloo Josh now takes over from Rhea Fender. In the straight, Bungaloo Josh in front. Rhea Fender tries hard. Oh, it's close. Rhea Fender's made a lunge right on the line at Bungaloo Josh, and they're again wide apart. Third placing went to sweet moments in front of Rosa Matisse, and back towards the rear there were Electra Hybrid with sweet moments pulling up. 23.80 of the time here. A split of 11.14, and 5 is the winner. Rhea Fender. We'll get the verdict here from number 1 Bungaloo Josh. And third placing goes to number 8, Sweet Moments. And again, wide apart, a tricky angle here, but 5's got it. Rhea Fender feeding 1, Bungaloo Josh, and third to number 8, Sweet Moments, with 4, 4th, Rosa Matisse. So 5, 1, 8, and 4, the numbers there. It's got up by a neck, so fast was it finishing on the line, with 2.5 between 2nd and 3rd, a neck by 2.5, and 23 and 77.